I have to say, in my experience, and I have got a lot of experience in search and rescue over the years, this search and recovery operation is probably the most challenging one I have ever seen.